England host Pakistan in the first game of this Physical Disability World Championship on a beautiful morning in Kidderminster. The guests won the toss and batted, but it was England who made the start they wanted, with Jordan Williams picking up two early wickets. Pakistan soon found their rhythm with a flurry of boundaries. But Williams was involved again, catching the dangerous Tiwana for 43, and Ullah was gone soon after, debutant Angus Brown pouching the catch in the deep. But despite the wickets, Pakistan continued making runs, and the first innings of the tournament finished 154 for 8, giving England something to chase. It was a solid start for the hosts, but they couldn't move beyond the power play unscathed, down 2 with 36 on the board and below the required rate. The game was being played by tight margins, but England were upping their tempo and keeping pace with the Pakistan innings. Goodwin went for a hard-fought 44 before Captain Nairn followed, and wickets kept tumbling for England. But Flynn stuck in, and after first grinding to an invaluable 50, he finished with a 4 to take England to a 3-wicket victory with just 4 balls remaining.
But we're delighted to be over the winning line with this one. Just a fantastic knock from Callum at the end to show such a steal. It's a great start to the tournament. That was a real game of cricket. That's what disability cricket is about. It's not something that should be mocked. It's a great game of cricket to come and watch.
The afternoon stage was set for Bangladesh versus Afghanistan. It wasn't the tournament start Bangladesh would have wanted, coming out of the first power play 5 wickets down. But some loose bowling and some steady batting allowed them to claw their way back into the game. But when more wickets fell, Bangladesh were looking short of runs, and the innings ended 133 all out. It was quickly clear that Afghanistan meant business. Some ruthless batting from Ashraf took 19 runs from one over. He took just half an hour to hit his 50, and by the halfway point, Afghanistan were just 30 runs short of their target. A couple of Bangladesh wickets were nothing more than consolation, as an Ashraf 6 sealed the game with 4.5 overs to spare. An emphatic opening victory for Afghanistan.